interested in Congress ticket in the South.
Do you think, have you met your central leaders on this issue and all? How
I always meet them because whenever there is session, I always visit Delhi, not only because of the ticket. Even otherwise, I meet all my ex-colleagues and all that. Yes, I meet them. Even our mining affected people went to Delhi. They could not even arrange a meeting with the Prime Minister or other ministers. Very unfortunate. There was such problem before, and once they wanted to meet Labour Minister, they only reminded me last time that I called Labour Minister to my chamber, and they had a meeting in my chamber when I was Chairman of Estimates Committee. Forget about that, but then surely they could have taken a group of them, maybe their office bearers to the Prime Minister or the Minister concerned. If I'm given a ticket, I'm sure people will make me victorious. Because last time I didn't contest, earlier, they had voted me to power 3 times. And I really believe that this time if I'm given a ticket, they will give me victory. Congress is going to win, but then it also depends on the candidate to some extent. So if I'm given a ticket, I'm sure to win. Teams will always be there, but everybody doesn't win, only one wins. So seniority has to be counted if you want success. Huh? Unless somebody who calls himself senior is a sick person. After all, it is a party. They have a lot of people who take the decisions. But then I hope they'll give me. And I'm sure the South Goa people will make me victorious.
Video journalist Abhijit Jadhav from Panjim for HCN.